3, planer 1. Starting first with the warm-ups. Going through our warm-ups, making sure we do body circles for to get them warmed up. So arm circles, you can do neck circles, hip circles, and also hip circles as well. That's a good way just to get your class warmed up. Then we're gonna start with the right lunges and the center lunges and then left lunges. So have them turn to their side. They're gonna do their lunges this way, just nice and easy. They'll do 4 of those, then they'll twist to the center, 4 in the front, and they'll turn to their left, and 4 this way. Okay? Then they'll have them do jumping jacks, which is pretty easy. Middle stance, we're gonna work on shifting left and right and with their arms up, so it's a nice comfortable stance here. They're going to twist, but as they're twisting, they're tightening their core. Then you can go into the next combination, which will be 8 alternating punches and 8 uppercuts. So those alternate 8 punches, making sure their waist is twisting, and then uppercuts as well. And do that 2 or 3 times. And then left and right knee strikes to the front, just bringing them up and just loosening those joints. Okay? Going into our floor drill, start with number 1. We're gonna shuffle up and back, pretty simple. Just still the warm-up process, shuffle up and back. As they go up, they're gonna jab cross, shuffle back. Maybe jab cross, shuffle up. Have them switch sides, repeat on the other side. Then we're gonna make it a little more difficult. Now as they shuffle up, they're gonna do jab cross, hook, upper and back, okay? Number 3, 10 front leg front kicks. So having their nice comfortable stance here. As they bring their knee up, they're just kicking and touching the ground and kicking and touching. Number 4, front leg front kicks, and then add that jab cross. So we're just combining a couple of these drills here. So from here, they're gonna kick, jab cross, lean back and kick again. Number 5, jab cross times 2, and then double uppercut times 2. And then we're gonna do burpees. So I'm gonna do some sideways here, okay? Jab, cross, upper, upper. And then we're gonna jump down, out, burpee, up, and then again. Number 6, 30-second floor jacks. So a floor jack, they're gonna be moving their feet. So from the ground here, their upper body stays still, they're gonna move their feet in and out. Do that 30 times, okay? Number 7 is just a step round kick, all right? So get them in a comfortable stance here. They're gonna cross over, round kick, and back. And they'll do that 8 on each leg. And then we're gonna do a step up front kick, step back round kick for the last drill. We're gonna step up, do a front kick, step back, round kick. Step up, using the same leg, double step back, round kick. For partner drills, we're going to use hand targets, and I call this hand target sparring. So if you want to allow them to move around the room, they can do so. So number 1, these will all be 10 times. Number 1 is jab cross, switch, jab cross. Number 2, jab cross elbow, front jab and elbow, and then they're going to switch stance. Elbow. Touch and go round kick, just making sure they touch the ground and kick very, very quickly. Then we're going to do jab, cross, elbow, upper. So jab, cross, elbow, upper that target. Switch sides. Same on this side. Jab, cross, elbow, upper. And then we have touch and go crescent kick. So if you're not for sure what a crescent kick is, you're just going to draw a circle over the target. As I hit the ground, they're going to pick it up again. So it's going to be fast. They're going to kick, touch, kick, touch, and then keep kicking. And now we're going to, for the last one, we're going to do jab, cross, elbow, upper, and then add a round kick. So on their target, they'll jab, cross, hit it, uppercut, and then they can use their back leg and do a round kick and switch sides. Okay? All those are about 10 times on each side of the body, so making sure they switch sides, and then you can switch partners at any time you feel like you need to. For self-defense, we're going to work on blocking and evading. So when someone punches at them, they're going to do their high block, okay? They're going to block, they're going to step block, and as they cross, they're going to push their partner, and they're going to shove their partner away on the shoulder. So as their partner punches, they're gonna do other sides, step in, step around their attacker, and they're gonna push him away. Just kind of evading the punch there. Going into the back drills. The back drills, this is gonna be a standing back drill. You're gonna have a line of students One will start in the bag, and then each one will have a job they have to do for 1 minute with a 20-second break. So for the first one, freestyle kicks. They'll be on the Wave Master kicking for 1 minute straight. Then the second person in line will be doing push-ups. The third person in line will be the plank person. They're going to hold a plank for 1 minute. And then the fourth person, they got a choice of doing jumping jacks, or they can do squat jacks. So if you have some advanced students, have them do those squat jacks to get the most out of their workout that way. If you have beginners, jumping jacks is a great one to do. So for 1 minute, they'll do that, then they'll rotate forwards. We'll wait 20 seconds to start the next minute, okay? For cool down, we're gonna go to the floor for this one. We're gonna do 10 walking bear push-ups. So have them start with their feet apart, okay? The feet are apart. They're gonna come down. As they're stretching, they're gonna walk out, and then they're gonna do a push-up. And they'll walk back, and then they'll do that again. And then we're gonna do 10 squats, and then we're gonna hold a sumo squat stretch. So after you do the last squat, we're gonna hold it, and they're gonna sit, and they're gonna push those knees out, and really stretch out those hips. And then we're gonna do 15-second high knee stretch, and then we can also do leg raises, knee raises as well. So have them hold this position, okay? Really pulling their muscles. Then they're gonna lift their knee without touching the floor. Just really concentrate on their abs and their legs here. Then go to the ground and do 30-second crunches or sit-ups, followed by a Superman. So if you're not for sure what a Superman is, have your students lay on their bellies, okay? And they're gonna have their arms out in front, legs behind. They're gonna lift with both sides. And they're gonna hold that for about 30 seconds, and then you'll finish that drill into a straddle stretch. And hopefully that's a nice, great, well-rounded workout for you guys. One time!